Hi, I'm back. I'm still eating. So today, A, it's really hot. B, Soda Stream. Mother Teresa's on Anderson Street. So I got some lasagna. I might save some because I have work later and I want to have something before I go to work. But we'll see. Yep, thought so. It's not only lasagna, don't worry. Well, it's what you'd expect lasagna to look like. So put that here. And the second one, it's kind of a bourgeois pizza shop. So I didn't really know what I was getting. I chose tandoori. My dog is staring at me. So I chose tandoori and I didn't know what to expect. And there's just like a lot of pineapple on it. Like mostly pineapple. But it smells nice. It smells very nice. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I might try. I'll see how I feel after the pizza. But anyway, I'm going to watch Seinfeld. So, goodbye. But you'll still see me. Season 5, episode 20, The Hamptons. Was nice. I think the meat is so finely minced, it's as if it's not there. But it is. And, oh, sweet. Different. It's cool. It's unusual. It's nice.
What's your favorite?
Potassium. Ever try it with club soda?
No.
Ooh, very good.
I don't think the person that cut this knew how to cut pizza. It's a little bit spicy. Really hot. I sometimes like to eat the crust from either side, so there's a little bit, so in theory you get more good stuff. They kind of burnt it. It's weird. Everything. But the crust is burnt. Like the middle looks underdone, if anything. And then the crust is like rock hard. It's like crunchy, crunchy. Not a nice crunchy, like crunchy. I love these ham and tomatoes. You don't think you eat them like this? Two slices. Well, the tomatoes are really soft, but you can't find a good one. And save them. And sample the lasagna. Buster's staring at me. I saw Jane Thomas. Well, we all saw her. Smells like really good lasagna. It's a bit awkward cutting it when it's in the tray. It's hot.
Great. So
Kind of let me down. It's like there's no seasoning at all. Oh man. It sucks. I'm gonna have to retire it. I'll try and eat it later. But this. I think there's like no cheese. Not like that is no cheese. Back to the pizza. No, I was just wondering if you guys had any go. So you were swimming in the pool and you wanted some gum. Yes, because the water was cold and the chewing warms me up. We don't have any gum. Okay. Thanks anyway. Strange man. Where do you get to know him? Oh, it burned. Anyway, I'm gonna cut it there. Really let down about the lasagna. Pizza was okay. Yeah, might give it a second chance and order something else next time, I reckon. I do have a variety of pizzas, so I'll try something else next time. But yeah, anyway, thank you, Menulog. The poor delivery guy had to bring the food. And it's like 40 degrees outside. I felt very sorry for him. I said, stay cool to him, but I think he took it the wrong way. I don't know. I don't think he understood me. Anyway, it was okay. Something 6 out of 10. Mama Teresa's.